NinjaTables. The number one WordPress responsive table plugin has come up with some outstanding table configuration features that will change the outlook of your table. Here, you can see a table that we have built with NinjaTables. Let's do some modifications like make this table responsive to various devices, do some text alignments, change column width, add some more column colors, etc. To do that, go back to your WordPress dashboard. Then, NinjaTables followed by edit of the table that you want to configure. Go to table configuration from the top bar. Here you can see all the table columns of your table. Let's start editing each column one by one by clicking the edit icon shown on the right side of each column name. In basic setting field, you can customize column name, data type and responsive breakpoint. You can set a responsive breakpoint for this column from the drop-down option. Choose how and where do you want to show this column. From here, you can even hide an entire column for your users. Update the setting and proceed to advanced settings. Here, you can set extra CSS classes, maxed width. By default, the maxed width is 0. Here is the problem. Let's change it to a higher number. Here is the difference. It looks good, right? Set maxed width as you like. Set header text alignment and row content text alignment. Enable or disable HTML header content, filterable search and front-end sorting. Change column background color and text color too if you want. Update the setting and preview it. There are two more nifty features available in table configuration. One is conditional column formatting and another is transform values. We have made two different tutorials videos for those features. Link is given below in the description, so don't forget to check it. Okay, let's configure the other columns too. When you have done editing, let's go to preview it. Inspect the page so that we can check device responsiveness for this table. NinjaTables can work on any device. The front-end view will change when you change the device according to your created table configuration. In tablet view, only the description column is hidden. In mobile view, only name, title, and photo column are displayed. Table responsiveness will not break even if you rotate the screen. There are many more functions to explore in table configuration. You can change table rendering setting. You can also enable or disable caching. A custom search filter option is available here. There is also a language setting option in the table configuration. You can enjoy most of these features completely free. So, what are you waiting for? Grab your NinjaTables now.